Hey, how's it going, everyone? It's Gavin from Balls to You, and I've got another clutch for us to cut. This is a project that I could have done years ago. However, like I said before, I chose to go about it a different way. This is a banana pastel clown male bred to a female clown. So obviously everything should be clown, and we can have combinations of pastel clowns, normal clowns, banana clowns, and pastel banana clowns. Okay, so let's have a look and see what we get. This was a 9-head clutch. This was from a first time mom, so really pleased with her. Grew up from a hatchling. She was absolutely a gem to keep back. Never went off food. So pleased I kept her back. And again, just a standard female clown, but an absolute awesome girl nonetheless. So let's see. So first day at the gate, looks to be. Hang on, guys. He's a pastel banana clown. Fantastic. There we have a upside down clown. So there we seem to have a banana clown, possible pastel banana clown, but we'll see. The pastel banana clown that sewed this clutch is meant to be a female maker, but you never know. Either way, not really bothered as long as they are all healthy. To be a pastel clown. Or really nice. Let's go for the normal. No, pastel clown. That looks like a banana clown. Thank you. looks like another pastel clown. That's a banana clown. There's a normal clown. And the last one for this clutch. A very nice normal clown. So we'll just do a quick recap. Obviously 9 eggs, pastel banana clown, I'm gonna call that one a normal clown, possible pastel. This one looks to be like a pastel banana clown. This one I'm going to say is a banana clown. This one is a pastel banana clown. Sorry, this one is a pastel clown. Got banana on the brain. This one looks to be like a banana clown. This one I'll say is a pastel clown. And we've got a normal clown and a normal clown. So not too bad. Absolutely pleased with that. At the end of the day, I think it's about average, something like that, average odds. Maybe it's slightly over, but again, not too, can't complain when you've got a clutch of clowns, you know. So really pleased with that, guys. Hope you're all well. Thanks again for tuning in, everyone. Absolutely amazing support as always. Take care and I'll speak to you guys soon.